Good morning kids, how are you? I hope are you very well. Today turn of English subject और English subject मैम ने आपको बताया था ना कि big brothers के small brothers होते हैं, वो मैम आपको सिखा रहे हैं. आज मैम आपको क्या सिखाएंगे? Q for queen, R for rose, S for sun, T for tiger. आज इनके small brothers सिखाएंगे मैम. So do this work your English notebook beautifully and properly and neat and clean your work. Okay, so let's start the English word. Write down Q for queen, touch the dot, make a small C for cat, go up, touch the second line, up and down, make a proper standing line, second line to four line. So make this Q for queen. क्या बन गया ये? Q for queen. And go up. Make a slanting line. So make this Q for queen. अब Q for queen के बाद क्या आता है? What comes after Q for queen? R for rose. So to touch the dot, make a proper standing line. Second line to third line. Then go up, turn, make a small slanting line. Touch the second line. So make this R for rose. क्या बन गया ये? R for rose. What comes after R for rose? R for rose के बाद क्या आता है? S for sun. Write down S for sun. Touch the dot. Make a small C for cat. Turn. Again make a small C for cat. So make this S for sun. देखो S for sun only second line to third line में बनेगा. Make this S for sun. What comes after S for sun? S for sun के बाद क्या आता है? T for tiger. Touch the dot. Make a proper standing line. Touch the third line. Then turn and make a sleeping line on a first to second line. So make this T for tiger. अब ये capital big है और ये small छोटे हैं. ये छोटे brother हैं. Again start right down. Q for queen. Touch the dot. Make a small C for cat, second line to third line, go up, touch the proper standing line, make a proper standing line, touch the fourth line, go up, make a slanting line, touch the third line. So make this Q for queen, write down R for rose, touch the dot, make a proper standing line, touch the third line, then go up, make turn, make a slanting line. Touch the second line. So make this R for rose. Write down S for sun. Touch the dot. Make a small C for cat. Turn. Again make a opposite small C for cat. So make this S for sun. What comes after S for sun? S for sun के बाद क्या आता है? T for tiger. Touch the dot. Make a proper standing line. Turn. Touch the third line. And sleeping line. Make this T for tiger. Then again write down Q for queen. Touch the dot. Make a small C for cat. Touch the third line. Go up. Touch the second line. Up and down. Touch the fourth line. And then turn. Touch the third line. Make this Q for queen. What comes after Q for queen? R for rose. Write down R for rose. Touch the dot. Make a proper standing line, touch the third line, then go up, turn, touch the second line, make this R for rose. What comes after R for rose? S for sun. Make a small C for cat, turn, again make a small C for cat, make this S for sun. What comes after S for sun? S for sun ki baat kya hai? T for tiger. Write down T for tiger. Touch the dot, make a proper standing line, turn, touch the third line and make a sleeping line. So make this T for tiger. What comes after? Sorry, write down again Q for queen, touch the dot, make a small C for cat, go up, touch the second line, up and down, touch the fourth line and turn, touch the third line, make this Q for queen. What comes after Q for queen? Write down R for rose. What comes after R for rose? R for rose के बाद क्या आता है? S for sun. Write down. Make a small C pocket. Turn. Again make a small C pocket. Make this S for sun. What comes after S for sun? T for tiger. Write down T for tiger. Touch the dot. Make a proper standing line. Touch the third line. Then turn and make a sleeping line. On a second, first line to second line. Make this T for tiger. Again write down Q for queen. Touch the dot. Make a half circle. Touch the third line. Then go up. Touch the second line. Up and down. Touch the fourth line. And turn. Touch the second line. Make this Q for queen. What comes after Q for queen? Q for queen के बाद क्या आता है? R for rose. Touch the dot, make a proper standing line, turn and touch the second line. Make this R for rose. What comes after R for rose? S for sun. Touch the dot, make a small C for cat, turn opposite, make a small C for cat. Make this S for sun. What comes after S for sun? S for sun के बाद क्या आता है? T for tiger. Write down T for tiger. Touch the dot. Make a proper standing line. Touch the third line. Turn. And make a sleeping line. Mid of the first line to second line. So make this T for tiger. याद अपन ने क्या बनाए हैं? Capital small वाले मैम ने पहले आप capital सिखाए थे. आज small सिखाए हैं. So turn of oral. अब किसका turn है? Oral का. Speak fruits name. Fruits are good for health. We wash them, we cut them, we eat them raw. Apple, mango, orange, pomegranate, papaya, banana, guava, pineapple, custard apple, cherry, chiku, blackberry, grapes, plum, pear, fig. Strawberry, jackfruit, sweet lime, watermelon, muskmelon, lychee, coconut, mulberry, and this. Thank you. Animals name. Animals have four legs and one tail. They cannot speak like us. Dog, cat, cow, buffalo, camel, horse. Goat, sheep, donkey, rabbit, zebra, deer, fox, monkey, rat, lion, panda, chimpanzee, giraffe, elephant, kangaroo, crocodile, and tortoise. Thank you. Body parts name. Touch your body parts. It's hairs, head, skull, forehead, eyebrows, eyelid, eyes, nose, ears, cheeks, chin, lips, teeth, tongue, mustache, beard, jaw, throat, neck, back, hands, fingers, thumb, palm, wrist, elbow, armpit, skin, shoulders, chest, stomach, navel, legs, knee, toe, heel, and foot. Thank you. The my story title is Thirsty Crow. Vanze vanze crow, kai kai, kai kai. It was very thirsty. It's true. Here and there, it search of water. It saw a pot, but there was the little water. Crow thought a plan. And pick some pebbles, put into the pot. Duvuk duvuk duvuk, duvuk duvuk duvuk. Water gave up. Good 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 good. Water gave up. Good 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 good. And crow drink water. Flew away happy green. Moral of the story. story cleverness all this way. Thank you. Flowers name: rose, lily, marigold, lotus and sunflower. Thank you. Do this work your English notebook beautifully and properly. And two pages, one page CW and second page SW. Okay kids, thank you.